The stars of The Irish-Made Angel, directed by Neil Jordan, arriving at the Capitol Cinema, were the main film people seen around Cork this week. For the film festival is pared to the bone. The razzmatazz is gone, so are the competitions and awards. Even the name is carefully changed to Festival of Films. 7 days of top-class feature films is good value.